Hello, good evening. My name is Brakataj and welcome to my stream. So today I'm going to finish the Outlaws Pass handful of missions. I did say last time I'm on the last mission of original, vanilla playthrough. So I'm going to finish that today, but also I don't know how long are those handful missions. Probably, I don't know, an hour, 2 hours. So yeah, let's do that. Ba-da-na-na. And there we go. Load the game. I think I here. Here on the roof of the building, I think it's on the outside. All right, there's some dude here. Wah-wah. Oh, Stooky, there we go. I think I need to go outside here. Oh yeah, I think I was already inside the building. I just died. Right. Alright, I don't have... Jesus, right. Whew. They got me. Okay, I'm going to load the game. Okay. Come on. The sticky, this and this. What did it caught me? Oh, this guy. Lol, okay. Found him now. So be careful around here. That around here. Okay. That's not going to reach him. Okay, that did. Yeah, on the outside. Nice. Okay. Just going to say it here just in case. I came far. Not four. It's so hard to save the game in this game. Ah! There we go. I think now it's saved. There's like a parts more like this. Nice. Found the storage. Damn it. You're outnumbered. This is another way, okay. Where are you, Marshall? A bit different area here. Of course, they're upstairs. Sorry, that bastard. I think I got him. There's one more there. Jesus! Hold on, hold on, hold on. Mr. Lawman! Save it here. It's a bit complicated level, tiny bit, because they can get you from anywhere they want. Cheeky bastards. You're out of numbers. Oh, that was a miss. That was a miss too.
Oh.
Also shooting me from what? What? Huh. You have no clue what the... Oh, that one's getting over. Oh.
Where are you, Marshal?
Okay.
Where are you, Marshal?
Don't hear you. Nothing's here. Okay.
Don't be a fool, Marshal.
It's a brass key. Okay, so I guess I need to go downstairs into the basement. Okay, this one is not opened like that. Ah, oh, there's secret. Ah, oh, hello. And the blaster sound, man. Press key, where do I find it? It's not here and it's not probably here. Check our area here, I need to check it again. I did, because that people are dead here.
You're outnumbered.
Yeah, I can hear you. This is just this area here. Oops. Oh, I could use a crowbar. Mm-hmm. Thought I could get outside, but I see that there's no, like, obvious opening to go in there. Wait. Jesus. I can go upstairs and check again here. Damn it. Just a second. Okay, sorry for the wait. I have an important call from the service, from that my car is on the service, so it's nothing was done in the previous year, so it's kind of big deal. So yeah, a lot of money. So yeah. Okay, let's move on. Looking for the brass key. No. Nah. This is way too short. Why this looks like, I mean, this is special, doesn't look like it. And no brass key here. Please open. What's keeping it stuck here? It's kind of invisible wall or something. Where should go here? I mean, I know those. I thought that I was able to do it with the crowbar. How do you use the crowbar? I need to check the options. Got these other options. Cancel. Keyboard. So a forward crouch blast, slow straight free look. That is F. I don't need free look. What the hell? Use enter. Yeah, I'm doing that. Frag table. That's that is probably for. You can see the whole screen, right? That is probably for the multiplayer. Yes, pressing enter. Okay. Back to the game. Because you can pry stuff with the crowbar. Yeah, it's. I'm pressing space or enter. It's like nada. You're outnumbered. Did I miss something? Also here. These are the doors. Okay. In the brass key. Yes. Did I miss something on the outside? On the other buildings? It's locked. Probably can get somewhere down there through probably kind of tunnel. I can open this. Wow. But there is nothing shown here, like a door or whatever. Okay, so I was in this building. Went through this building, Okay, this is this. Here now, this is just a fixture, whatever. Where is the freaking brass key? Ah! Not here. Nothing in this corner. I was there before because I was going down somewhere through the chimney. Remember that?
Where are you, Marshall?
Oh, shut up! Where are you, Marshall? Give me the brass key and I'm gonna get you. I know. Okay, nothing inside there. Something under?
Where are
you? I know, Jesus. Can you get this cantinas? Oh, Jesus Christ. Hiding there. Also, there's nothing here. Hey, Chicago Hardwick man. Just you missed my call that I got from the service. Yeah, it's not great. Well, at least it's not, the car is not in pieces, so there's something. I'm also looking for brass keys freaking everywhere. It is a big fudge. It's like, let's say, my whole regress is going to be for the service, like, whole. And you know how much I got it, you know. Nothing before me was done on it, even though it's written on in the service book, nothing was done. And I was like, holy shit. Yep. So it's like all of the how do you call it? Timing belts, filters, water pump, two back springs or... how do you call that? Oil, of course, the AC, the Edmund needs to be needs to be changed. It's not just pouring or added, it just needs to be changed because it's so... yeah, it's kind of light, so... yes, the car serverless. And also got this, they told me that I got a dead bird somewhere in the filters for air conditioning and all that stuff. So I was like, oh, okay. And she said, what should we change? I said, just hollow it Well, what should I do? You know, I can't find the key for this part. Damn it! Just going to check it on the internet. First, I'm going to save it. It's some kind of bird. Probably not the pigeon, but some kind of bird. I need to check because she said that the one called me that they sent a picture to my father because, you know, they know the human and all that stuff. And yeah, I need to check that picture, man. Optimum. Eh. Probably it's going to be, but, you know, the problem is like, the problem is that I wanted that money to spend for my mattress. Okay. Yeah, it hurts a lot. I mean, I thought it was something like service before me, you know? I was like, okay, it's not going to be that. But, you know, they said that for the material, you know, it's going to be like 600 to 700 euros plus, you know, work. Yeah. Fourth. No, that's not the fourth. Back part of the actions. Nudged it. Oh, so it is something in that part. Okay. Everything for my safety, it's better to change, you know, everything so it's nothing going to broke for at least a while. Just done it and that's about it and give the money. Especially like the both baths. I don't know, on the back, are those the springs, just the springs, or just the whole, I don't know what it's called, that shock absorber, or whatever, you know? Okay, now they need to get in task here. Okay, found the thing, probably, okay, let's go back into the game. This, done this. Oh, this is it? Oh, you bastard. It was that. So it's not that. So what was done for that? What? Something opened? Oh yeah, I can see that now. Ah, okay, so I kinda was right, but I was kinda wrong. No, we didn't. For that, I decided it's kinda, because the last check for to go into the cave, into Shkocian's cave, it's this weekend, and I said yeah about that. It was way too early for me, because you know, it's too early for me. So I decided, but my parents decided to go into the bookstore and buy some books with that. I mean, it was way too much for me, because I have some kind of, you know, anxiety in me and all that stuff. It was a bit too much for me. Semi-portable, what? Gatling gun. Ooh. But it's, you need to be still, okay. Oh, Jesus. Jesus, that was bad. Say it here. God damn it.
Don't be a fool, Marshal.
Oops. He was not the boss. Oh, okay, is that? They got the key? Is the key somewhere? Not here. It must be some kind of that elevator so I can go upstairs, because you can't get to that room unless because it's close on the outside. Unless I jump. God damn it. Just in case I'm going to save, because I didn't save for a while. For a while means 5 seconds. And he's dead.
Sarah.
Daddy. You afraid of dying?
So that's him.
It was you. You shot my father. Shoot you.
Uh-oh. And here it is, the ending. Rather short game. How much is this? Like 6 hours, I think. 5 to 6 hours. For me, it took a bit longer. It's a good game, but damn, technically it's kind of rough. You know, it's. This loading and saving so annoying. Perspective is annoying. Some parts you can get stuck. Some parts are annoying. Two parts are kind of annoying. Also, yeah, we need that. How can I say? Well, the music is awesome. Noob, cheer up. Oh, it was great. Awesome. Previous episode in Obi-Wan, it was like horrible. So the song here is great, animation is great, story is good. But that's about it. I mean, it is a game to play. I mean, it's done by LucasArts, so yeah. We need to get some kind of that Force engine port for this game. There are some people that are doing it, but they're doing for the what is that, dark Dark Sun, I forgot. The first Jedi Knight game that was done in this kind of engine, you know. And yes, I got commercials. Sorry. So yeah, it was great. You will fap. Okay. No need more information for that. Okay, you're quiet now. Good. Chubby Russell Sims? Spitting Jack Sanchez. Oh, those are just the names of the Kaiba 1, Kaiba 2, okay. On my screen it's a little bit more. Oh yeah, now I need to play the handful missions, so yeah. On the other screen, I mean, for me, this is showing like really stretched, so in the OBS, she's showing the correct resolution. More credits. Ba-na-na-na-na. Guitar, it's down tuning. Finance. Yeah, this game was done by LucasArts. You didn't know? I think I said it previously that it was done by LucasArts. That's why you have a good animations, like, I mean, good cutscenes that are animated and good music. Which it was typical for the previous or older LucasArts games. It's amazing, as you said. This is quite a lot of people working on small game. It also like thanks. Okay, this is probably the last part. Very special too. George Lucas. There you go, George Lucas. Oh, thank quotes heard during the production game. I was a design class in my underwear, lol. There is a little engine bug, lol. You gameplay is king. Lol. Oh god, the chicken. Okay, well. You would watch Return of the Jedi and wonder where the Ewoks' guns went, lol. More chickens. There we go, the end. LucasArts Entertainment Company, all rights reserved. Game done in 1997. And the obvious as a the next, like, it's the next best Western games are Call of Juarez and Red Dead Redemption. I mean, Red Dead Redemption 2, even though I didn't play the Red Dead Redemption 2, so yeah, there you go. Good bet, that's good bet. Civil War, Ice Case, Villa, Marshall. Okay, so that's 1, 2, 3, 4. So 5 levels, okay. This game has unique this reloading, because reloading, not animation per se, but just reloading the gun. Dead. This is rather big. Couple of them there. Oh, that's probably on the top, okay. Way too far. How were you able to shoot me from that? Rifle scope. Do you have a rifle? I do have, and with a scope, okay. No, I came from here. Oh, okay. Ah, there must be some kind of secret there. Okay, okay, that's why I was wondering. Where is the hole? It's probably here. Let me check if there's any crack on the outside. Should I try it with the dynamite? TNT. Yeah, there's some kind of something is there. Yeah, yeah. There we go. What? have the big hunk here, nice. We have a shotgun now, which is probably the regular one, okay. Ah, there we go. Okay, how do I get on this? No, this, that is impossible. I probably can, but I have no clue. Oh! I see them. Crap. Banana. Okay. The door is stuck. There's a hole there. Oh. Oh, hello. Oh, you can crouch. Oh, damn it. It's kinda hard to use three fingers on at the same time on the keyboard. I'm just going to check here then. So I need, there we go. Jesus. Damn it! Ah, it didn't save. Ah! Okay, I'm going to try this differently. So that was something destroyed there. I knew I should be saving the game. Let me know. I got this, I got the stuff like this a bit more differently. There we go. Let's go here. Wasn't here before, yeah. This door is stuck, okay. So I need a crowbar anyway. Oh, now I have a shotgun, okay. Reload. Thank you. Jesus. So here's nothing. Oh, right. This one is on the ground. Hello. I'm going to save it here because no clue what is hiding behind the doors. Ouch. Damn it.
Hey, Marshall! You got a death wish?
Damn it. The iron key. Oh, okay. Thank you. I think I need to go completely back there. Oh, that's annoying. Or not. Hey. Good. Okay. Okay. Finally. Okay. This is probably a major part. Six. Oh, well, hello, there is a little hole there. Good to know. Jesus.
You got it, Tim. There he is, get it!
Thank you. That doesn't work. Does this open? We need a brass key. Okay. Jesus, okay. Come on. Oh, but I'm starting from here. Right, no. Should be sink before I should go inside there. I want to save it here. Well, hello there. Okay. Hello, where are they coming from? Lol. I cannot jump there. There's no ledge there, and there is here, but I cannot. Nope, you cannot bunny hop or whatever. Sit here. Jesus. Rasky. Oh, okay. Probably can go jump over there. Okay, can go up there. Jesus. What the frick, man? Let's go. Every time. Okay, come on. Wait, what? Oh, here. I think when you're crouching, they are not attacking you as much, like... But still, except for this one. Guess there is something here. Oh, you need to go like that. Let me go here first. I'm going to use some of this. Immediately deleted by a guy. Come on. Great. And again, it didn't save it. God damn it. There you go, bastard. You know what, I'm going to use this here. Okay. Let's do this again.
You were a coffin.
Thank God, Jesus. Oh, this is for the sawed-off shotgun. Ah, okay. What the hell? Where did it came from? Lol. Save it here. Big hulk of dynamite. Interesting. Probably going to need that here or somewhere. Really? Oh, just this one mission is actually quite long, for like half an hour. Really? Damn, I was so careful here. Oh, I'm going to destroy the dam, actually. That is way too far. That was accurate. Okay. The
That was so bad.
Oh my god. So do have some holes there, you can see.
There he is, get him!
There's also another one. Huh. This level is actually quite big. If I wouldn't be dying, it would be shorter, so there's that. So now I'm here. That is the main that I need to destroy. There probably. Oops. Okay. Let's see how much, it's probably up to this level or something like that. Yeah, there we go. No clue what is happening here, so I'm going to save it. Probably it's another like Yeah, so probably I need to destroy this. Oops. Oh, that is a toilet there. Lol. Oh, this is green, okay. So probably I need to go there. Up there and shoot them up. There we go. That is a bit of a problem because there are civilians and dead guys, and if I shoot into the civilians, I basically damaged myself. There we go. God knows when I need to go. Hey, that would bear a shotgun, yeah. Ah, something was there. Dude. Well, okay, just this is there. Just bunch of drinks. Oh, a secret area. Bit far away, so I'm going to save it here. Six. I have no clue where I need to go. It's kind of hard to jump over there, so... That... Okay. Okay, freaking A. What is this, a saloon or something like that? Doesn't make any sense. Ah, Jesus. No clue where am I, somewhere behind. Just a huge level. Oh, hello. Bene, bene, no. I will just go somewhere back here. Cause I didn't explore everything, you know. It feels like I'm missing like more than half an hour. Oh, I can't go back. No. This body, maybe? Well, okay, let's move back there. Isn't all that okay? Need a steel key, at least something. Oh no, I'm on the other side of the river. Yeah, okay. That
Thank you.
Jesus. Okay, okay. Want to run. Actually, I'm going to just look for the sunken things here. I love them. Okay. So this is on this side? Oh, it's just this. Okay, so... keep hearing them.
Don't be a fool, Marshal.
Why are you shooting me, lol? Jesus, will you die? Whew. I think I'm going to finish that for today here. I guess I need to do one more stream, I guess, because this level is big. And worth playing it, you know, it's like only 1 hour for this level. I mean, it's even though I was not saying correct and all that stuff, so yeah. I'm going to finish it up here for today. Dum. Dum, 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 dum. So yeah, thanks to everyone for being here, really appreciate it. Thanks to Chicago for being here, thank you very much. Thanks to others who joined, thank you very much. So yeah, the next stream is going to be on Friday, more of this game, obviously. So until then, I wish you a nice day and have fun. Bye bye.